Okay, here's one of my projects for the day. This is the guts of my pan tilt zoom controller processor for my thermal pod that was under sewer water. Anyway, I rinsed the outside with fresh water and then I disassemble this little sucker. Brushed out the heavy shit with a toothbrush. And then hit it with some of this stuff. And hit it again with a toothbrush. Checked over all the connections and sure there wasn't any rust starting. And I'll probably hit it again with this stuff before I reassemble it, which will probably be tomorrow. But, let's see, was closely inspected with my little mech light. And I always thought this little sucker was outrageously expensive, but man, I'd really like this thing during the hurricane. It has performed and performed. Charges up, recharge the little plug in there, and it's bright, low, bright, and if you hold it down medium, it also has a red and infrared, or ultraviolet or some shit. Anyway, I have the head, actual pod, sitting out in the step in the sun, but it's designed to be outside, so it's probably kind of bulletproof. The problem's going to be the shit got in the connectors, so I'm going to hit it with the CRC, all the connectors, and see what develops. This may be a month-long project to clean this mess up. Anyway, might be of interest to somebody.